Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. And today it's Everton against Chelsea. Got the Everton lineup for you. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders. Ross Barkley plays with James McCarthy in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Barkley, number 16, James McCarthy.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with John Terry as the centre-backs. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Everything is blue here at Goodison Park in tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here, and the crowd appreciate good football too.
Thank you, Goodison Park. Enjoy the game.
Everton, known locally as the People's Club, but they, of course, always have the difficulty of trying to compete with Liverpool. I think life would be easier for them if they played in a different city, because that will never happen. They don't want to move.
No, it has been hard, but they can look back to those successful days in the 80s when they won a couple of league titles.
Ross Barkley. McCarthy. Played to John Terry, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Nemanja Matic. Well, they're building
the shot's on.
And they blocked it then. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Coleman. Lukaku. It's Everton who are hoping to play with the sort of edge that gives them results even against the odds. It's difficult today. It's not really favourites or underdogs here. Pretty evenly matched.
Yeah, and Everton, being the fighters that they are, I think they will respond. I don't think they'll be relaxed.
That's Billy Quetta. Nemanja Matic. Cesc Fabregas. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And there is some backup for him in this position. Here's Fabregas. And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
And shoots!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. So it's a corner now against Everton. Thank you. Romelu Lukaku. Good strong tackle.
Shots on here.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Chelsea's corner.
That looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Conte. Now Willian. Keep the ball at the moment. Lukaku. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Nemanja Matic. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Now, the referee's seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Gerard Deulofeu. Ramiro Funes Mori.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of Nemanja Matic.
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Chelsea making a change now.
Number 7, Kante, coming onto the pitch. Number 12, Gerard Deulofeu.
Is the kickoff here for the second half. Nemanja Matic. Now Mikel. Chelsea on the attack. Gets his foot in there. Gerard Deulofeu. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Now Mikel. Baines. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Everton are going to freshen it up a bit with some action from the bench. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Just working away to try and find an opening. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Here's McCarthy. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Comes in with a tackle. Coleman. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. There's good progress with this attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Mikel. Diego Costa. Chelsea attacking here. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Substitution. Everton.
And Everton have a corner.
Number 16.
And they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 19, Diego Costa. Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Michy Batshuayi.
Batshuayi. Here's Fabregas. Here's Willian. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Defender to it first. It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Batshuayi, he's pinched it back again. Chelsea are now going to make a change. It's now 5 minutes left on the clock. And we're still waiting for the opening goal in this game. Tackle here. De La Feu. Well, we're still level in the match, but Everton trying to get in front now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the attack coming now from Everton. Cross coming in now. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes on each one.
Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.